to my kitchen once again. It's Chef Irene. I'm here today to take you through several recipes that will be useful for you at home. Healthy recipes that will be good for both adults and children. Make sure you wash your hands properly before you touch any food in the kitchen to avoid food contamination. Join me even as I wash my hand with the liquid soap and under running water. Make sure you wash in between your fingers to get rid of any germs that are gathering there. Remember, I told you always have to keep your fingernails short to prevent germs from hiding. It has always been your favorite chef, Chef Irene. Thanks for watching. I'm preparing a recipe known as Maids of Honour. Maids of Honour. This is a party tin. I'm lining it with a short crust pastry with an apricot jam. I'm preparing a sponge cake. So I've creamed together my margarine and sugar, and I've added 4 eggs to it. I'm adding evaporated milk. It's so thin, so I'm adding some few spoons of flour to it. Now our mixture is ready to be topped up onto the based pastry. This is it. I'm adding banana flavor to the banana sponge cake. These are banana cupcakes. I'm lining the party tin with the cupcake case before I put the mixture into it. Preheated the oven already to 200 degrees Celsius. So I'll reduce the heat to 150 degrees Celsius so that our Maid of Honour and our banana cupcakes will go into the oven. Then I'll reduce the heat to 150 degrees Celsius. This will be done in about 20 minutes time. These are Maid of Honour. It's a very simple pastry to make. I first lined the party tins with short crab pastry. Lined it again with apricot jam. Then I topped it with sponge cake mixture. Garnished it with cherry. See how lovely they came out. You can always prepare this at home. It's very simple to prepare. Thanks for watching.